Let's say I had the system of equations that look like this. X plus y plus z equals 4. Also, I have 2x plus y minus z equals 1. Okay. And then lastly, once we have x and z, we can go up here and then we can find